What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we'll be playing Astro Bots, and this is part 3 of me playing it. So if you enjoy, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. Ew. Ew. I'm definitely gonna get my revenge on you. Ooh, a casino. La 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 la. And we don't gamble. That's why we don't gamble, because we're smart. I already explained this so many times. Because gambling is just a big, huge scam in America. Sorry, controller. See, gambling, it's a huge scam in America. Because they're just like con artists. Because all they're just gonna do is just take your money away. Ah, this slows time. Also, I've been seeing a lot of reviews on this game, and it's been going very well. I'm sorry about that. Let's continue this. Oh. Ah, I know what to do. I got what to do. Oh. Coming with me, buddy. Watch this. Ah. Oh yay, a land where people can lose all their money. Try this again. Gotcha. Oh, hell? There's another one. Ah! I'm gonna check this. Hold on. Okay, I know what to do. This is gonna take a long time. Okay, I think I did it. Where is it? Oh! Okay guys, I did it. You're coming with me. Now let's get out of here. Ah! Oh, there was one more back then. Oh, there was... God, I have a time-stopping machine here in my back. A joker! No! Idiot! Yay, I won. Thank you. faster way. Damn it, I should have left it up there. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so turns out that I can get a trophy for doing this. There you go. Yeah, I'm planning to platinum this game. I'm actually planning on platinuming this game, so I'll see you in like the puzzle area. Okay, so the puzzle area is here. There you go. I could have gone that way. But obviously it doesn't let me. Let's try to gamble all my life savings. That was fun. There we go. I'll take it, there's something here. I could use a shower after all of the pain I've been going through. Nice. bop, bop, bop. Ooh, I seen this. I'm Godzilla, I like destroying stuff. They made a gold PlayStation 5 controller, I would buy that. Because I already have a gold PS4 controller. And if they made a gold PS5 controller, I would buy that. Your mind. The hell, this doesn't last long? Yeah, not everything lasts long, not even marriage. Doesn't seem right. Hold on a second. Okay, I have an idea. First, I'm just gonna... We're gonna get all my characters. And we're gonna come back here and do that secret black hole level thing. No! Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back so I can do that. Okay, it's over here. Ah! I get it. Alright, let's see what we were gonna get. Ooh, volcano. Ready to come home? See who that is. Who's that? Oh, I know who that is. He's from Infamous. Infamous Second Son. And she's also from Infamous First Light. Okay, I'm gonna go back. There's a puzzle piece that it's over there. I'm gonna try to speed run this. I should have seen where I'm going. How are you? Wait, is that from Hell Divers? We got them all. Thank you. Feel better? Alright, let's go back to the casino. Let's go back to the other level and get my coins. First, we should go back here, it's urgent. Ladies and gentlemen, meet your new recruit. And now the changing room is done. Time for a change. I want to go gold. My controller is gold, so... There. That shows I'm the god of PlayStation games. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like this for the rest of the game. And you know what, it's fine. I don't think it's necessary to gather all the coins. Maybe I'll focus on Platinum Ring when I finish the game. Buddy, I'll help you. Now you're coming with me. Thank you. And you're back on your feet, buddy. Is he gonna take me somewhere else? Okay, I need to find that black hole. This is what I'll do. Now I'm gonna go check to find what a black hole is. Okay, so I think I know where it is, but I have to like do something to get it, so I'm just gonna go back up. Now open this. Maybe that'll work. Yep, it's open. Ready for one phenomenal dive. That was beautiful. What the? It was supposed to open. Hold on a second. Aww. Look at him. He's sleeping and he's on vacation. Isn't that nice? I would hate to ruin it for him.
Wake up!
Yeah, you better wake up, because I already figured out what to do. Faded away. Ouch. Thank you. and we'll start back. Also, I've been watching a lot of videos, and I've been watching this guy that, quite frankly, the funniest YouTuber that I've seen. His name is Simon Brea, and he is honestly very funny because he posts videos of, like, you know, where, like, mom goes crazy and mom favorites the other child than the other and accidentally curses in front of my mom. And he basically makes a lot of YouTube shorts about it. And it's all funny. Like, I actually enjoyed watching his videos. And he even does some videos where they do school videos. And he even did one video where the teacher goes crazy over the school dress code. Even did one video where the teacher went crazy over the school dress code when he didn't realize that the dress code was made in 1988 and it was he was using a book that was outdated, but he said that he did not care because he wanted things handled his way in his class. And the principal told him that they dropped the student dress code like years ago. And he tried to tell him to do him a favor and to leave Simon alone and teach the class. And he said, "Oh, real appropriate of telling me what to do when you can barely do your job anyway." So the teacher basically, like, told the principal that he was a bad principal, and that really made him mad. And he even did a video where basically the mom favorites the little child than the other one. Ouch. Where basically the mom favorites the little child to the other one. Where basically this is what happened. Simon came back home after a long stressful day in school. And his mom said, "I smell laziness." And then she literally just started yelling at him for laying down in the couch. And then she forced him to do homework. And so he did. And then the little child came. And then the little child came, and she was obviously happy to see him. And she lets him sit in the couch after he said that he fell into a wood chipper. And then Simon says, "Wait, doesn't he have homework?" And then his mom said, "Doesn't you have homework?" And then soon he went to do his homework. And after 2 hours of doing his homework, he was finished. And then he told his little brother if he can play on the PlayStation. But he said no. And then he told his mom, and then she said, "Honey, let your brother have a turn." And then the second he touched the controller, she said, "Okay, that's enough. You reach your daily limit." You know, he barely touched the controller. And she said, "You could have used your time more wisely." And then soon he saw the kid playing, and he was like, "Aren't you gonna stop him?" And then she said, "Why would I?" Let's go. He said that he gets 2 hours. And he only gets... He said that the kid gets 2 hours. And the oldest child gets 2 seconds. So she went to get the report card. And she saw that Simon has all A's on his report card. And 1 B. And then she was disappointed at that. Because she thought that the subject was about the language she speaks, when not really, it was just about something you could learn. Like in my English class, my teacher, she was amazing. Like she let us watch Black Panther. Because maybe it was about Chadwick's death. But although I miss Chadwick Boseman, he was amazing. I love him. And he even did one video where basically he gets a higher, he gets a 1 point, one score higher than the nerd kid, Greg. See, basically Greg, he's like the nerd kid in the school. And then they were passing out tests. And then Simon scored higher than Greg out of 1 point. And then he basically lost. And then soon Greg like lost his mind because he thought he was the smartest. And then he absolutely lost it by hitting people. Anyways, we're just gonna speedrun this. So anyways, about the video, about the little brother. Little brother being more loved than the oldest child. So basically they hand out report cards, and Simon had a lot of good scores, but his mom was disappointed about it because he only got 1 B in English. And honestly, a B isn't that bad. Because she thinks that a B stands for below average. When really a B probably stands for bravo. And then soon, she checked the kid's report card, which is Jimmy. And then he got a lot of bad grades, but she was happy about it. Like, how does that make sense? And then soon, she said that just because he got a lot of good grades, they're gonna go to Rome. Actually, Europe. She said that they're gonna go to a family trip to Europe, and then everybody was excited, but Simon, he wasn't going. And soon he got mad when he realized he wasn't going. He said, "So you're gonna punish me over this imbecile?" And she was like, "Excuse me?" And he explained everything. He said that when he was his age, he was getting A's in every single subject, and not once they surprise him with a trip. And now all he has to do is get bad grades and then he gets a trip to Rome? Like, I'm actually being serious. How does that make sense? And soon, all of a sudden, they were arguing, and then soon, everything was about to go wrong until the dad came. Thank God for that. So he asked what was wrong, and then Simon explained everything. He said, Mom clearly likes little Jimmy more than me. She lets him play video games all day, take breaks whenever he wants, and never scolds him about his report card. And she was like, it's not that I like him more, it's just that little Jimmy is just more favorable and lovable. And she was like, that's exactly what I mean. And then she said, oh honey, please don't tell me you believe me. You always take Simon's side whenever anything goes wrong. And he said, yeah, because you're as stable as a Samsung battery. He said, look, Simon may be intelligent, and Jimmy may be as smart as a pet rock, but I still love them the same. And he said that you cannot have favorites in this house. It's unhealthy, and it causes a lot of trauma for the kids. And she said, I had plenty of trauma growing up, and I turned out fine. And Simon was like, did you, Mom? Did you? And she said that my little Jimmy is an angel, and there's nothing you or anyone else here can convince me otherwise. And then the door rang, and it was the bank. He said, so due to a $100,000 purchase on your credit card and no feasible way of getting it back, so we're basically here to repossess your house. And she said, what was the charge? And she was like, what's the charge? And it turns out it was $100,000 of V-Bucks. And obviously it was Jimmy. And obviously the mom got mad. And Simon, he said, not my problem. This is not my problem. This is a really fun game. This. one second. I know where it is. I know where the first puzzle is. I'm gonna try to finish this area because in about 5 o'clock I'm gonna go to the cinema and watch Beetlejuice, and maybe I'll also buy that Astrobot controller there, and maybe a Feastable bar. Let's hope they have a Feastable bar there. Thank you. Wait. Welcome to the family. Well, I don't have time for that. I'm gonna be going to cinema later. Anyways, let's do the boss. Maybe when I'm done with the cinema, I'll continue the video. I think I'm just gonna post one video today. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna post two videos. Hey. I might be a little bit late to the SMG4 reaction. Let's do this. Let's go to the O. Now we gotta complete all four of these O's. Ah. There. Alright, let's do the final boss. I'll continue these later. Oh. What's new? Ah! Nathan Drake! Hell yeah! Nice. Legendary thief himself. Oh, sorry, Nate. Yeah, I'm gonna go there. Just let me use the bathroom real quick. All right. Let's unlock some treasures. Oh yeah. No. Yeah. Nom 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 nom. Hey, Chloe. I could tell one person wasn't there. Sully! Son of a gun. Oh, I can't swim. Okay. Oh, wait. Ah! Oh wait, this is just the next level, okay. Thank you. Oh, Elena. Found there's another puzzle piece somewhere here. So it's somewhere here. I swore it was somewhere here. Hold on a second. Found it. Okay, I'm gonna continue running. Hey, let me out. Mine. Alright, Sam! My own brother. Oh, up here. Come on home, brother. I have to get out of here right now. We're going Indiana Jones here. Another PC part. Oh, come on. I don't have time for this. I have to go. PC part. I think we're gonna fix it in the next video. In the next video, we're gonna fix it. If we can. Oh no, we have to do it now. Only got a few minutes left. I'll be quick. I'm gonna need space. Okay. Alright, I have to be quick. I have to be quick. There you go. And we're done. Now, hurry up, add that. There. And we're done. Doing it for you. Alright, let's quickly press done. Then we're just gonna do this quickly, and then I'm gonna leave and go to the cinema so I can watch Beetlejuice. Okay, now we're done. We already got all the puzzle pieces. Animal artifaction. Oh, just one more. And the satellite fell down again. But we're gonna do that in the next video. So thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.